Hello, Rumi. How are you today? Hopefully, everything sounds okay. I've had to mess with some settings after an issue I had yesterday. So, let me know if everything sounds okay, won't you? Your voice is really loud. Okay, give me a second. How's that? Is that better? Yeah, we'll take that. We'll need that later. That's better? Okay, thank you. And start this. Oh, I don't have one of these. You order? Oh, yes. Rumi, Dad says thank you for watching his stream earlier. He really appreciates it. Nah. Yeah, I'm not sure that's a good idea. Wait, let's see what we can find. It's bound to be something. Thanks. Might be something around here. Come on, get the ladder. Yeah, I'm over there. Can we kick him up, Bart, and push him off? If we get like a Steelix or something. Oh, no, I don't know. Look, it's not. It's not great. Now, do we just get some levels before we attempt this gym? Any plot in the second half of last stream? Yes, you did actually. Oh, that's flying water. Yeah, you are. Oh, we got against that. Oh no, lose this one. Oh, it's not ideal. I know it's gonna miss, but oh, maybe not. Fish at me. That's rude. See, the problem we have at the moment is that we're falling behind when it comes to levels. We should like bring a bit or what we want to. Let's try rock strong. See if that's any better. Ah, a little. Don't paralyze me. Oh, that would be really useful for this gym. Mizzy's down to his last life. Ugh. Oh, he's so cute. Which one of these is more damage? I suppose. Don't be. You can see that being difficult later on. Okay, we need one. Just. He looks so cool. Why is she following us around? That's kind of creepy. I think we have to fight her after this gym. If I remember. He looks so cool. Items that we can give them, and it just help. Shall we mind the option? you can get him up just a few more levels. Okay. It will give you the shapes now. See if we can get sand tomb on it. Yeah, not bother with that. Might as well give it something. What else have you got? Heavens. Okay, so we can at least use that leaf. Otherwise, I think you're good. And it just stock up on these. I don't really know how this works. I've never done this gym before, so it could be interesting. Let's see what's up here first, just in case there's something that can help us. I guess we just have to go for it and hope for the best. We don't use too many. Die. Thank you. You need to ride in one of these pups and make your way to the goal while trying to avoid obstacles. I don't know about how to operate the lever. Rotate your control stick to the right. Which opens the right. Okay. You hit a wall, rotate as quickly as you can. Yeah. Oh, this is not easy. Okay. Oh, we have a slight lag. This one shouldn't be a... Oh, they're higher level than I thought. Wait. Uh-oh. And they outspeed. Okay, that wasn't too bad. What does he have? Please, he'll be nice. I don't think we will. You are not the one who learned college. Oh. Okay. That wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it would be. Oh no, I should have gotten the other. Spin! Spinning! How dizzy would you be for that? This time... so so squishy. Oh, I just thought you were half the water, aren't you? Are you? No, maybe not. Oh! I could be. Oh, not the Omniboost. Oh, no. That did not do as much effect. Not ideal. Let's try dig. Please don't disable dig, I'll be very upset. Crunch, okay, I can live with that. Excuse me, hold up. I mean, I can just walk open to that. It'd be easy, super. It's fine. Was it heavy bomb? Let's go down here. No! Come down! Go down, go down, go down, go down. That was neat. You're the last one out of sight.
Yep.
Uh-oh. That could be an issue. What else he hits me with. Oh no. Okay. Right, well, let's get him out forever. mean there is. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Oh, please don't disable bite. Of course, I can't hit it with the fire one, it'll just power it up. That's not ideal. Oh, don't do that. is painful. Mark that down. Poison. If I switch him out, does that go away? It's not going well. Well, this one as well. Mind this one. Okay, this one's only lost one life, so we can get it back if it does. Unlike the last two. Why is it in whatever? Because it's a traded one, it's I want to say Japanese. Yeah. Yeah, I know, Richard, I know. I don't think we're gonna get through this. It's not looking good. One of these. Oh, all right, that's the disguise down. Now we switch into gloom and poison it. And switch back into that thing. Oh, live it, live it, live it, live it, live it. Okay. Oh. Yeah, that's gonna wipe him out. Oh no, he lived. Okay, let's go for the crit. God, thank you. Oh, only just. Oh, so. Oh, thank you. Now we just have Gengar left. Yes, we will switch. That was nearly not. That was. Yep. Frightening, yeah, that's definitely the word. Okay. Oh no! Oh, it goes. Oh, of course not. Is it? Okay. Okay. We switch to Conkeldurr. We Dynamax him and we throw rocks at it. Hopefully. Oh, we need to get rid of that thing quick. That's it, drop a boulder on it. Best heal I can. Yeah. What's this? I have a skyscraper to the face, yeah. Oh, don't do that. One more hit. Oh, he's lost a life, don't let me forget. Do we? Uh, Bamba, is that? Sorry if I said your name wrong. Thank you for the raid. Oh, we're struggling. No, that's not what I want. No, that's not what I want either. That's what I want. Are you gonna I think... Who has more chance of living a hit? You have better moves. Right. Ah, bye Phoebus, we all know that was happening. Right. Rip puny fish, yeah. It's fine, he's still got two more lives. Yeah, you should be fine. Okay. Now bite his head off. Oh. Oh. So glad that's over. In 2 minutes, I need to make some notes.
Alright. Phoebus is down alive. And Calder is down alive.
I think that's everyone. It's my mask for punishment is losing. No, I never want to see that ugly mask again. He killed two of my Pokemon! Permanently! Oh, I really hope he's not one of the replays that we have to do at the end. Rest in peace for their sacrifice. Yeah, Travis is not gonna forget. There's no way. There's not much of the ruins left. Anyway, I get these names wrong, but is that Espanga, Megalucario, Bamba? Thank you very much for the follows. Let's have a look. Oh, we get a Yamper. Why is no one wonder trading Yampers? One of these is going into the PC because I promised it to Travis when it was dead. And you, yeah. Bye bye. My first two permanent losses in the same gym. It sucks. Does mean that we can get a couple more out there. Next gym is Barry. I want to say right. Bring you. Oh, I don't want anything stupidly high level. You have two lives left. We'll leave you for now. No, level 15, ew, no. Oh, I don't really want to level it up. Noibat and stuff will OP you when they evolve. You're right. We'll bring that Stuffle. I don't really want to bring the Noibat because he's on his last life. I don't want to save him for an emergency. Right. Just gonna sort them around because it bothers me when they're not in level 1. Okay. Let's just make sure it was healed up fully. Okay, all in different Pokeballs. They are. That's cool. Makes no difference whatsoever, but you know. Can I buy something new now? I can buy 50. No, we'll take 30. We'll never speak of that gym again. Put mine one of those as well, actually. Him. Okay, we're gonna ignore that. shut up. Is please don't do that. I'm gonna take any more chances. He may be losing another life here. Not risking it with a... Yeah, not risking it with that, bro. Let's... Up to you, Icarus. Glad I got this thing. It's carried me through most of the game. I really want one of them as well. Excuse me, sorry. Or is he attack, special attack, and speed? I think I'm gonna keep what he's got. Oh, it's face. Giving me her vibes! Somebody forgive me!
Heal.
Again. And then we get the next encounter. Which we get to trade away for hopefully something we can use. And hopefully not another hacked one. Excuse me. I think it's this way. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay, first one we see. This one we see. Just get lost in here. Shiny. It's a person. You see nothing. See, aww. It didn't work. Yeah, we're gonna switch that. Well, what have we got? He doesn't look like a dairy chef. Is that what you look like in your chef uniform? If you say no, I'm gonna be disappointed. Well, That does nothing. Yours is black for a start. That's disappointing. No, I've got some. I bet you don't even have a little floating blob of cream following you around. That ain't love. You pack that in for a start. Black looks a lot cleaner here, yeah, that's true. Oh. I think there's a blob of cream on your apron. Shouldn't you be cleaning that? You, finally! No time, you need it tomorrow. Oh. Well, there you go, there's your excuse. You can say it's a military if anyone asks. Is that the one that does damage? Yeah. Is he getting washed on Thursday, hopefully? Oh, I want one of these as well. This is the most British Pokemon ever. I want one that's a bit less squishy than that, though, ideally. It's Toad! He lost weight! I beat you to it. Nee-nee. Why is the acid on fire? Is it the heartburn type of acid? Sorry. Pick it up. That's what we came here for. A bag of bright powder. Well, that's not useful. A Pokemon! Okay, this is our encounter. What is it? It's okay. We're not keeping it, so. That's it, Flail! Uh-oh. Yeah. Hey, we're gonna switch you out now. That was nearly nasty. Yeah, it really was. Oh, stop using charm, you cheating little... It sneezed. Oh no. Where are they? There they are. Ooh, I'm just confirmed, yeah. Stay away! Think back! Hey! Alright, I need to make a note of this. Give me a minute. Glimwood Tangle was a Let's see. Trade. There we go. No, I don't want to give it a name. Shove it in the box. Connect to the internet. Oh, hang on. Connect to the internet. There we go. Now connected to the internet. Yay! Okay, I'm gonna have to be back in 2 minutes, so it won't be long. I am back, so let's see what we get. Come on, something good. Come on, something we can use. Ooh. Please don't be a stupidly high level. Oh, that's a that was a it's a hatched one at least. Might be decent. Left side's got a good nature. I'm tempted to use that instead of Charmeleon. I'll save Charmeleon for when we really need him. Huh? Don't be hating on the candle. Really pick up all brown powder pops. Right, let's continue going through here, or not, because I don't know the way. Apparently. Boop. How do you get through? I can't remember. Can't you crawl under these or something? No. We could be here for a while. Okay, make that. We'll be here for a while. Boop the mushroom. What's down here? Oh, that's where we've just literally just been. Okay. We go around here. I knew that. Double battle, do you think? Here's this one. Right, let's. Just swap it, not take the zombie. Let's just get rid of that. So you get for picking on the onion. You're gonna make me fight you, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, an indie. You see one of them in the seafood place. Thank you. guess if there was anything else. Hit it! I need you to hit it again! Disarming voice. Okay. Interesting. So while you do that, but okay. Curiosity. Interesting. Nope. So. Oh, I jumped down. I wasn't meant to. Sorry. I need to go this way. Get this. Keep turning. Pick up the thank you. Is that the town? Oh, yeah, it is. Just move this again. Heal me. Yes, I know you can see Rip. Gonna walk away from him. Oh yeah, what is Chin Chow doing up there? There are a lot of Pokemon. I wasn't meant to do that once you get that shiny thing. Round we go again! Yay! Slowly. That wasn't even worth it. Bye. Where's Bowling? There he is. Hello. For it. Okay, before we do this. No, I don't want to swap. I want to check summon. Really don't think there's much more we can do. This is what it's gonna, get. Oh. don't do that. It's either one that puts me to sleep. No, it's the one that confuses me. Confusing. Oh, I may have to do some leveling. Oh well. I wasn't paying attention. Ah! Not his speed! Now he's even slower. How many of them is there? Get a chance to heal before I have to fight the leader, otherwise we're not going to get very far. Stupid question. Right. flail. Surely because it doesn't do damage. Alright, we get the chance, okay. Oh, it's really long. I'm gonna have to use it then. Maybe we can find some berries. It's not ideal. Okay, you still take it off. It's probably that one, probably not, but. Oh, okay. I don't want to save the Venom Flux. That was not ideal. Ah! That was a crit. Okay. Let's try this. Okay, that wasn't so bad. That's so funny. Shit! I need to know. Oh, are you watching Top Gear? Okay, that explains. What's that? Is that? Is that? Say it's steel. I was definitely fairy, but. Or am I thinking of the mega? Oh, pretty dumb enough. Okay. There's a bit of lag there. I don't know what's going on there. Sorry about that. Yeah, it's past you. Oh, that is not ideal at all. That's not gonna do much either, is it? No. Well, you can... Okay, maybe you can't with you. Do we risk it? No. That's enough. Let's try sending him out and see what happens. He doesn't lose another life. What happened? Finch. Nope. Oh, didn't even flinch. Ah! This is not going well. You don't want to know what happened? Okay, well, I hope you're alright. I knew there was a reason I bought these. Oh, finally, it's gone. Again. Come on. There we go. Holy kiss. Ooh. So very blind. Mm-hmm. Come on, you can take one more. Oh. The balloon can take a hit with the... Anyway. Oh my goodness. To do is get a topsicle. No, no way. Maybe. Brilliant. Okay. Send him out so we can heal up. Toxapex. Send that up. I just hope he can take a hit. Nope. Oh, that was a mistake. Right. Ooh, that might be useful. Still wish you could use the uniforms in the actual battles. Never mind. Healed up and then get our last encounter on route 7 and then I think call it a day. No, go away, leave me alone. What the? I don't have to fight him, do I? Oh, I remember this bit. She just kidnapped him. Oh no, leave me alone! Yes, Remy. Battle you here. For my encounter. Sponsorize on his cape, yes. So I believe they are. hit you on.
Whoa.
Not as I thought it would be. Welcome to Showdown. It's not a rip-off, Rumi, it's just inspiration. It's like, it's inspired by them. That doesn't make it a rip-off. Yes, we will switch. It might be the best thing. Don't mess it up, because you're on your last life. Yeah, no, you're right. Didn't we have a double? Do you want to hit them? Oh, that thing. Send out, deal with that.
sworn he had another one.
Finally, the iron dragon.
Thievul, come here.
Huh? One more.
Let's see if it's not throwing purple, but we can get it caught and traded. I'd rather keep what we've got. First time I've hit one. Let's try it. Should make a note of that. Thievul. It's traded. Alright, trade complete. Hopefully something usable. Actually, level one. Okay. Okay, well, we are gonna save first. Gonna leave it there for today. So thank you everyone who watched and followed, and if you would like to join the Discord, there's a link to it on my page. Let's just check if anyone wants to buy. Okay, let's see if I can get this right this time.
Go away.
Wait. Anyway, as I say, thank you for watching, and hopefully I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.